Today in this video, we have 5 minutes to practice Qigong breathing to help you to calm the body, to feel your belly, to connect to the Mother Earth and to the body, okay? Sometimes we forget our body. Sometimes we are very confused and we are very busy, so that's why we forget our body. The body here is made with the four elements. The earth in our body have elements, the earth and the water, the breathing, the air, right? And the energy, the warmthness in our body. So we get in touch with the four elements in the body, and we get in touch with our hearts and connect to all the internal organs in the body, okay? To heal, to relax, and to let go. But at the same time, to connect to our mind. Sometimes we check our mind, where is my mind? Because we are so busy and we are overbladed. We have a lot of thinking, a lot of thoughts, worry about ourselves in the past, worry about ourselves in the future. That's why this moment helps to bring your mind back to the body, to reconnect again, to unify the whole body and mind, okay? So it helps you to calm the body, to feel your belly, to connect to the Mother Earth and to the body, okay? Left palm on the lower abdomen and the right palm outside. May close your eyes and feel your breathing on your belly. Breathe in, your belly is rising. Breathe out, your belly is falling. And to feel the rising and falling with your abdomen. And relax your body. Feel your 2 feet on the ground. Allow your breathing naturally. Allow your body relax, breathing out. In. Out. Then relax your palms, open your palms, breathe in deep. Out. Slow. Bring your mind back to the body. Continue to do that. Inhale. Exhale. Let it go all worry and tensions from your shoulders and your back. In. Out. Breathe in your hands inside and out. Push in front of you to feel your two palms relax. Breathe in and out for 3 times. Cultivate energy in front of your body. In. Out. In. Out. Breathe in your hands on your chest. Out. Stretch your 2 palms and look to your left. Breathe in, out, relax, in, out, in, out. Look to the right, breathe in, out, in, relax your palms, out. In on your chest and out, stretch your hands upward. Look up to the sky, breathe in and out 3 times. Relax your chest in out in out in your hands together out, bring your mind back to the body. Now left palm on your low abdomen, and then in the back of your right hand you touch your low back. Okay, so breathe in, you twist your body to the right. Okay, look at the other side. Out, you move your body to the left. Okay, in, relax your low back, relax your knees. Out, you may kneel your knees a little bit. Okay, inhale. Exhale, and then right palm on your lower abdomen, and the back of your left hand, touch your lower back in, look to the left in the other side, out, turn to the right, okay, in, feel your lower abdomen, relax your lower back, out, feel your two legs also, in, out. That's so wonderful. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, relax the whole body. Right palm on your heart and left palm on your lower abdomen. May close your eyes. Feel your heart and feel your lower abdomen breathing. Lower abdomen rising, breathe out, lower abdomen is falling. Really feel your body alive, feel grateful. Breathe in. Recognize your body, breathe out, relax all tensions from the body. Release all worries. From your chest, from your lower abdomen. Feel grateful to the body. Smudge your body with love and gratefulness. Breathe in. Ah, so wonderful. And now one more time. Deep. Exhale. Slow. Thank you.